Hi guys, if you have tried to fix your Lenovo computer camera and it didn't work, you have removed the running program, you have removed the driver, reinstalled it, etc. and didn't work, then this video might help you. So check first if your camera shows something like this, as like there is a little cover on it. So here it means that the camera is closed and needs to be open. Sometimes the button is just on top of it, so you need just to do this and it should open for you the camera. Now the camera is open, can be used. However, sometimes this button is not available. So what you want to do, you want to go to your keyboard and check on the F buttons line, the first line. So here you will see several logos. And normally you should see either on the sides or in the middle, a logo like a camera. You want to click on it to open up the camera. Click on it and check if the camera has opened or not. If not, then you want to click on the FN key and then at the same time hold and press on the camera. And then it should open for you. And this should fix the problem. It fixed it for me with another computer, another series of Lenovo, and it fixed it also for many other people.